Harley has two new bikes to unveil at California Bike Week, and our very own Gail Anderson is catching a ride. We're going to check in with her when the KTLA Morning News continues right after this. Well, there was a sea of metal and lots of noise in Pomona today. Tens of thousands of people celebrated the 25th year of the Love Ride.
They're calling it the largest motorcycle run for charity in the world. Pacific Coast Nationals at California Bike Week. It was a great event, and it's taken on a life of its own.
Love Ride's 25th anniversary.
Unless you flash the troops, that means the terrorists have won.
Please welcome ZZ Top!
The most gratifying part of doing the Love Ride is that children benefit from our efforts.
Capping off festivities, a rock show with headliners The Food Fighters.
As a Harley dealer, we look for an activity that can enhance the Harley rider's lifestyle and something that's charitable. Anytime a dealer can get their customer involved with something that helps children, they respond tremendously.
The Foo Fighters, ZZ Top, Georgia Satellites, the Tubes, how the hell can you top that?